How to back up your iPhone or iPad before wiping it. Before you do anything else, make sure you have an up-to-date backup of your iPhone. iCloud automatically creates a backup overnight, as long as you're plugged in and on Wi-Fi. But a manual backup will make sure you're absolutely up-to-date. 1. Make sure your iPhone or iPad is connected to Wi-Fi. If you're low on power, plug in the device as well. 2. Launch settings from the home screen. 3. Tap on the Apple ID banner at the top. 4. Tap iCloud. 5. Scroll down. Tap iCloud Backup. 6. Tap the switch to turn it on. 7. Tap Backup Now. Wait for your iPhone backup to complete before moving forward.